Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to fix printer in error state. So guys, to resolve this issue, firstly click on start. Now type device manager. Open device manager. Here guys, you will see a listed services. So you have to expand print queues. And here guys, you will see a list of printer devices. Right click on it and update driver one by one. Similarly, in your second listed printer, right click on it and update driver and select this first option. And close it and restart. And guys, still you are facing error after restart, so you can try second method. Click on start, type cmd, right click on command prompt and run as administrator. Now type this command line, net stop spooler, then press enter. Now again type net start spooler, then press enter. Sorry, I have the spelling mistake. So type this net start spooler, then press enter. So you will see the print spooler servicing is starting and was started successfully. Now close it and restart. So hopefully guys, using these simple and easy steps, we can fix and resolve printer in error state. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.